Hi friends, so this video shows how to change wallpaper. We have two options. Option 1, on the screen you can tap and hold, then tap on wallpapers. Then from this list you can select the wallpaper which you want. For example, I'm going to select this one. Then go back, you can see it's applying selected wallpaper. See, wallpaper has changed. So this is a method 1. Method 2, you can open the settings app, tap on the settings app, then tap on customization. So here you can see wallpapers, tap on that. Then again you can select the wallpaper from this list, then tap here, see, applied. Let me check, see, wallpaper has changed. So this way we can change wallpapers. So I hope you enjoy this video. Please subscribe my channel, please like and share the video.